Welcome to Moo Moo Math, where we upload a new math video every day. In this video, I'd like to talk about fractions. Let's begin with a story. Imagine you are out with your friends eating pizza. You have ordered three pizzas. You can easily count the three pizzas. However, what if you eat some of the pizza and you only have this much remaining? How do you count the amount of pizza you have now? Never fear. You can use fractions to count how much you have. Fractions are used to represent parts of a whole. A fraction has two parts. The bottom part is called the denominator and tells you how many pieces the object has been divided into. The top part, called the numerator, tells you how many pieces you have. For a fraction to work, the parts must be equal. Let's look at some circles that are shaded in order to help with fractions. How can we write a fraction for this circle, for the shaded parts? The circle has been divided into seven pieces, so that would be our denominator. We have two of those pieces shaded, so that would be our top number, also called the numerator. The next circle has been divided into six pieces, and two of those have been shaded. We can write this as 2 over 6. This rectangle has been divided into 5 equal parts, and 2 of those are red. For the red section, we could write the fraction as 2 over 5. However, fractions are everywhere. For example, imagine you have 6 pets. You have 3 dogs, 2 cats, and a fish. If you wanted to write a fraction of your pets, the denominator would be 6 because you have 6 pets total. And you have 3 dogs, so that would be the numerator. You have 2 cats and 1 fish. In summary, fractions are used to represent parts of a whole. A fraction has 2 parts. The bottom number, denominator, represents how many total parts of the object has been divided into. The top number represents how many parts of these you have. Thanks for watching. Please share if you enjoyed, and please subscribe. Moo Moo Math uploads a new math video every day.